The Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra is Samsung's 2021 flagship, but it doesn't have many new upgrades over the Galaxy S20 Ultra. But today we have one of the biggest updates which the Galaxy S21 will be bearing, and none of us saw it coming. But before that, hello guys, what's up? And if you are new here, hitting that subscribe button would be awesome. So the under-display fingerprint scanner was first introduced by Samsung on the Galaxy S10 series, which was and probably is the only flagship with an ultrasonic under-display scanner. But since then, the fingerprint scanner has remained almost the same over the next 2 years. Yes, the Note 20 Ultra fingerprint scanner is better and faster than the S10 fingerprint scanner, but the hardware isn't much changed. Most of that is just software magic. But for the first time, Samsung will upgrade the actual hardware behind the Galaxy S21's ultrasonic fingerprint scanner. This new scanner is about 2 times bigger than the current scanner, which would provide you more area for scanning the finger. And other than just the raw increase of surface area, this new fingerprint scanner also brings improvements in unlocking speeds, which are about 2 times faster than what we currently have on the Galaxy Note 20 Ultra. This leak, by the way, is courtesy of Ice Universe, and he further states that the area of the new scanner is 64mm and we don't even have to press it, just tap it slightly and it's unlocked. Although it has to be said that 2 times faster fingerprint scanner does not mean that it is the newly announced Qualcomm 3D Sonic Max fingerprint scanner, which has about 17 times larger scanning area than the current scanner. But nevertheless, 2 times faster and bigger is something to look forward to, and finally the old school ultrasonic fingerprint scanner is retiring. And it has to be said that all the Galaxy S21 series smartphones will feature this new scanner. Alongside the new fingerprint scanner, we also are getting a new set of Samsung Galaxy Buds, which are called Galaxy Buds Pro. These are the successor of the Buds Plus, which feature active noise cancellation. The Buds are normal, they are not resembling the Beans anymore, but they do come in the carrying case similar to the ones from the Buds Live. So this is truly a mix of Galaxy Buds Plus with the Galaxy Buds Live, binding together best of both worlds. Let me know guys your thoughts about this new fingerprint scanner and the Buds Pro. Hitting the subscribe button would help you to get all the updates from us, and the like button would be just cherry on top. And guys, with that being said, thanks a lot for watching.